Mama Delaney, and she is holding a gigantic recorder.
Yes.
Tell us about this recorder and why it's so big.
Well, normally in junior school you might play a descant recorder like that. This is slightly bigger and it's lower. So there's lots of different sizes of recorders.
Right. And lots of colours.
Yes, lots of colours.
Lots of colours. Now, I hope you don't think I'm rude for saying this, but a lot of us played recorder when we were in primary school, and we probably stopped after Three Blind Mice or Hot Cross Buns. But what possessed you to continue with this instrument that is the brunt of a lot of jokes? Sorry. I know it's a very serious instrument, but tell us what.
Well, I think it has a beautiful sound, and I just wanted to continue exploring what it can do, the recorder. From what you see in junior school, you can actually do a lot with the recorder, and I like showing what it can do.
And you've actually won a lot of awards and scholarships from the recorder, with the recorder.
Yeah.
And you play the violin.
Yes, I do.
Wow. Well, boys and girls, mums and dads, this is what a recorder can sound like. So keep that recorder going. Sorry, mums and dads. Keep practicing your recorder and you could be like Bella. Take it away, Bella. Lady Shawla, thank you, sorry. Thank you, Bella Delaney.